That was Amtrak 6 going up the wrong track today.